Hey everyone, in this video, I'm going to show you how to delete a meeting in Google Meet. This should be a quick and easy process video. Now without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. The first thing you need to do is to have Google Meet open up for you. And if you have any meeting scheduled, you will find it listed here. As you can see, I have a meeting at 12 o'clock. If you click on it, you can join the meeting now, so you can click on Join Now or other ways to join. And if you want to delete this Google Meet, it's an easy process. Just go ahead and open up a new tab in Google Chrome and type in Google Calendar. Let's make sure the same Google account is linked in the Google Calendar and Google Meet. Now when you have the Google Calendar opened up for you, you will see that you have a meeting listed here. As you can see, if you want to delete it, just go ahead and left click on it. From there, you will see the bin icon. You can click on it to delete the event, or you can edit the event as well. Now just click on the bin icon and the meeting should be deleted for you. Now, when you go back to the Google Meet tab, you can see that there is no meeting listed here. So this was an easy and quick process video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.